Chrysler, and welcome to Cowgirl Tough. We have jumped 3.5 feet bareback. That was our highest jump ever. He is now retired due to some cycle issues, and he has Cushing's disease now, but we still ride him around a little bit. We do barrels and poles on him, and he was an awesome little English horse in the past.
Don't know how it's supposed to be, but I can feel you turn me around.
This is Booger, or aka Moonshine is what a lot of people call him, but we call him Booger the Little Red Horse, or Tugboat, or Little Guy, or anything that requires small words. He is a 14-hand, 10-year-old grade quarter horse gelding. I got him when he was 5 and I was 9. I'm 15 now and he is now 10. I patterned him on barrels and poles, and he won me my first 4 plaques. And he was the first horse that I ever patterned and trained on barrels myself. And he brought me home a good bit of money, but he just did not love the competition life. So now he's a little sister, and I give lessons on him now, and he is just a doll. He is an essential part of our team. We did think about selling him for a little while just because he was sitting, but now he's not, and he is a really good part, an essential part of our team.
If love can go sideways, look back at me. And I won't let you down.
Let's show them we are better. Let's show them we are better. Let's show them we are better. We're staying in Paris.